In my previous drawing video, I had a number of you asking why I did a purple base for her skin tone. The colors closest to the earth tones I was looking for and the markers that I was using were a bit on the orange side, so I used the purple to mute the orange a little bit and make the skin color look a little bit more realistic. This is a technique I use very often in my work. As far as this drawing goes, this is day 2 of my own personal prompt, Furry Familiar.